And so here we are on day three of the crossing. Conditions exactly the same as the last couple of days. Really, it's been dead calm. A little bit of a swell. And we did see some whales out there when we were having breakfast this morning. But haven't seen any since. Came down to the cabin to see if we could see any more, but nothing doing. 23 degrees today. And we're almost at halfway across the Atlantic. So about 2,000 kilometres now from any land. 2,500 almost from any land in all directions.